Did you talk to me?
God, I feel like I've slept for ages.
Who are you?
Just let me come to first.
Are you dead?
Oh, do I look that bad?
You're not moving, but I can hear you.
Jeez, the boy's fast.
Are you a god?
Would I need this stuff then? No, I'm just an old man.
Did you build all this yourself?
Yes. I remember. I preserved myself here in case... I think I've forgotten why.
A dragon told me about you.
A dragon? At least they don't need to make such an effort to get very old.
Something terrible has happened.
And only you can save the world, eh? Some things never change.
This huge black tower appeared on Tol Andar all of a sudden.
A tower? And the sky is dark?
Yes.
Shit.
Can you help us?
Perhaps. Which idiot deactivated my prison construction?
The mountain was a prison.
Ah, I see. Yes, well, I had the rest of my order locked up, you see. And you obviously let them out, didn't you?
We thought the construction was the source of the power of the Gloomstones.
The what? Oh, I see. I did think the chambers might emit energy.
Why did you hold them prisoner?
Haven't you come to your own conclusions yet?
How did you do it all those years ago? Did you possess great magical power?
Listen, boy. I was on my own. But there were six of them. I constructed a machine which enabled me to fight them without actually being there physically. And I called it the Virtual Ego Projector.
Can you do that again?
That's why I'm still here. Do you think it's fun to have eternal life? You've got to fetch me my projector and connect it to my system here.
Where's the projector?
I had to hide it. You need to walk through the forest until you reach a cross made of stones. Do you have a shovel?
Yes. Why?
You'll need it. It's hidden under the sand.
Somebody seems to have been here before me. I was there, but somebody had already dug it out.
What? Oh, I was sure that nobody would find it there.
I think the pirates have got it.
Who? Oh, never mind. If you want me to help you, you'll have to fetch me my projector. I can't get it myself, obviously.
What does it look like, your projector?
Actually, it looks remarkably like a helmet. You put it on.
That must be the funny thing the pirate captain in Endervine was wearing. I need to find him. Shall we fly back?
Get on if you want to.
I need to ask you something. Have you got the slightest clue where the pirates might be?
In the darkness, I guess they could be down at the harbor on their ships.
And how do I get there without a glider?
It would be too obvious if I flew you there. But there is a path through the forest. It's difficult to find, but it seems to be the only way.
Hey, Rodrigo's Princess Rescue Service! Did you hide during the fight?
Stop blabbing. I need your help.
Does my little friend need somebody to protect him?
Do you know where the pirate captain might be?
Why? You trying to hide from him?
Oh, please. Be a bit more constructive. The war is lost, everything is immersed in darkness, and first and foremost, I am the hero, not you. There. Somebody had to say it.
I didn't mean to be nasty.
The captain has a helmet, which I desperately need. Is he still alive?
Yeah, he's out there on his ship. It's the only one that survived the crash in one piece.
Help me get there.
We could row over there. I'll show you a secret passage for emergencies. If we just row over there, he'll shoot us. We need to camouflage the boat.
Will you take me to the island again?
All right. Climb on.
That's so typical of the Shall we fly back?
Get on if you...
Right, that should do the trick.
Really? The boat, unrecognizable.